I've been a hunter all my life. I love animals. That's why I like to kill them. Animals didn't like. Good day, Roy.
Hank and Roy Spinn are tough, fearless backwoodsmen who have chosen to live in a violent, unrelenting world of nature's creatures where only the fittest survive. Today, they are off to hunt mosquitoes.
Mosquito's a clever little bastard. You can track him for days and days until you really get to know him like a friend. He knows you're there, and you know he's there. It's a game of wits. You hate him, then you respect him, then you kill him.
Suddenly, Hank spots the mosquito they're after. Now, more than ever, they must rely on the skills they have learned from a lifetime's hunting. Hank gauges the wind. Roy examines the mosquito's spore. Then... It's a success. The mosquito is dead. But Roy must make sure.
There's nothing more dangerous than a wounded mosquito.
Wherever there is a challenge, Hank and Roy Spinn will be there, ready to carry on the primordial struggle between man and inoffensive tiny insects.